Hey, what's up, guys? Today, we're going to be talking about layouts in Astro. And if you're not familiar with the concept, layouts is basically a way to pass through content, wherever your content is, and pushing it through a template. So a layout provides you a way to wrap your content inside of the HTML tags, inside of the body tags. And from here, you can build out things like navigation, you can build out a title, and then you can slot in the content using the slot component. So wherever you put this is where your actual content's going to go. Not only that, but we can nest layouts. So what that means is we can provide Astro with a base layout. So all of the good HTML stuff, the outer wrappers, and then if we want to do another layout, say we want to do a blog post and we want the layout to look a little different, we can nest that layout inside of the base layout. Let me show you actual examples. So we're going to build a new Astro project. Okay, so we have our new Astro project set up and running. Let's take a look at our layout. You can find it in the source directory and then under layouts. It's a pretty simple layout. We're defining up top a title, which is a string, which is passed in here at the in the head. Let's add a new page. We'll call this about.astro. And at the top, we're going to import the layout and we open it up like a component. And in here, we'll say about, but we are missing some properties that we got to give the layout title. And I think title is the only required property. So let's go over to slash about. Something that you'll know is within the layouts, you have styles that are defined with the is global flag. So what that means is all of these styles are going to carry over to all of the other pages. So if I create a class called blue here with the color set to blue, you'll notice that I'm on the about page. I can use that class here and it will set to color blue because that's being defined as global as a global style within the layout. If I were to remove this and add it to the index page, for example, you'll see the color does not change. That's because the style is not set to is global. That's just something to keep in mind when you're building these layouts. If you want the styles underneath to carry over throughout all of the pages within the layout, it needs to be defined as is global. So let's work on a nested layout. We can nest layouts using a second layout. We're going to call this post.astro. This is separate from the layout.astro, and we just have an import of the actual layout. So that's going to wrap this new layout. And we will deconstruct the front matter using Astro props. So that's what this does. This allows us access to the front matter and the files that we're going to use with the layout. And so what we're doing is we're calling the layout component. We're setting the title to the front matter property of title. We're setting the H1 to the front matter property of title. And then we're going to use slot to put whatever content is within the body into this nested layout. And the markdown file that I'm using as an example has just a title property, and we also have to call the layout. So we need to specify where this layout is that it will be using. So I wanted it to use the post layout. So it's going to call the post layout. If we wanted to just do the regular layout, we could save this and we'll see that the title is not defined in the regular layout, but the post with the post layout it is. And then this is the body content that's going to render within the slot. So this is an easy way to nest layouts. This is kind of an overview and explanation of what the root layout or the base layout is in an Astro project. And this is how you call a specific layout and use the front matter properties of a markdown file within a layout. So I hope this was helpful. Thank you so much for watching. If you've watched all the way to the end, I would really like to know what type of videos you'd like me to make with Astro. I'm kind of running out of information here. We've covered pretty much almost all the topics. I did have a user comment requesting pagination, so that video is coming out soon. And I think at some point I will do a like a recap or like a crash course, like a 20 or 30 minute video, just as a high level overview of all the different videos that we've made on Astro, just putting it in one video and giving someone a single video to kind of get an overview of the whole Astro framework. But if you have anything you'd like to see, let me know in the comments. Thank you so much for watching. I hope this was helpful, and I'll see you in the next video.